Cousins comes out of the pack. Nothing going down.
Oh, he traveled.
Cousins clearly carried the ball, flips it up and in. Fourth quarter.
Holiday trying to shake up the neophyte. Frank clinging to him to no avail.
Knicks need a timeout. Ntilikina looks for a spot. Three-pointer's good. Frank Ntilikina with his first three-pointer. I'm going to say it's a two-pointer. Five-point game. Miller hesitates, fires, and hits. Really struggled offensively for a good portion of the first half. Jarrett Jack off balance. Shot is good.
That was contact. No foul call.
Jack finds Noah. Noah spins. Layup. Banks at home. Joakim Noah with a shot. And the Knicks back within one. A 16-point lead. Nice look from Jarrett Jack.
Joakim wheeling and dealing with the left hand.
Knicks up 16 in the third quarter. Pelicans went up by 7. Rondo gets inside and makes the layup.
Get the penetration inside.
Joakim Noah still out there playing the most meaningful minutes of the season. Jack gets inside. They just stopped defending. Rondo got beat. Nobody came to help. It's enough. Shot way off the mark.
Yeah, KP had the mismatch. Not a good shot by Frank.
Davis gets behind again and throws it down. He does that often. He releases right away. He wants to get Cousins. Rondo pull up elbow jumper is good. Rajon Rondo hitting some buckets all season. Porzingis quickly drives on Davis, gets inside, layup is good. 23 for Porzingis.
Matchup right now.
Rondo passes up the jumper that time. Cousins will try a three-pointer and hits it. Noah late getting out. Cousins will need somebody to put the ball in the basket. Rondo drives, back out Cousins. Cousins goes inside, running layup is good. And the lead is up to 8. Pass inside to Noah. Nice feed from Jarrett Jack.
Good retaliation by Noah.
Here's Rondo. Crossover move. Drives. Throws it away. Jack tips it. Noah throws it ahead to Lee. One man to beat. Pulls back. Jack puts up a three. It's good. Jarrett Jack from downtown.
I thought Jack should have taken the deuce, Mike. He was open underneath.
Jack to Porzingis for three. Puts it in. Kristaps Porzingis nails the three, and it's a two-point game.
From the corner, and this was the three ball from the corner after the swoop to the hoop. Jack can get penetration off the dribble.
Jack to Porzingis throws it down. Tie game. And a timeout called by New Orleans.
And then now, very defiant. Hell-bent with the dunk over the two big guys. Right there, could have been a foul on AD as he reached in. Nick Bench rejuvenated.
Alive. Looking, finds Noah. Noah, back to Porzingis, his jumper. It's good! Porzingis nails the jumper, and the Knicks lead by 2. 5 seconds, Rondo goes to Miller. Miller, back to Davis. Davis puts up a three. No good, and the Knicks win.
Ooh.
The losing streak comes to an end, and a rare road win.